the kind of magnetism and magic that he possesses.
Cannot tell the story of basketball without mentioning Vince Carter.
With the fifth pick in the 1998 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select Vince Carter.
Toronto has traded the rights to Antoine Jameson to Golden State for the rights to Vince Carter.
Vince Carter with his first basket in the NBA. You see the great leaping ability as he should be able to create his own shot anytime he wants.
Ignited the crowd once again, as he has done so many times.
Carter scores! Somehow reverses on the baseline!
John, I have no idea how he was able to get that shot to go. It looked like it was blocked.
Launches his jumper short. And Carter got for the rebound twice! Oh my goodness, he's taken over!
This is unbelievable!
Hey, I'd like to thank everybody for a wonderful season. You made my dreams come true. I really apologize for the year and not making the playoffs. We felt we should have been there, but I guarantee we're going to be there next year. So, Coach, I hope you hear that. We're making the playoffs next year.
Vince Carter now, look out!
It doesn't fail. Every game, Vince Carter does something where the fans stand, just shake their heads in awe.
Vince Carter down the middle. Change direction. Oh, slam dunk! One of the greats of the year.
Well, I knew he was going to posterize somebody.
A few more threes being knocked down. Take away the three. Vince again! Oh, how can you stop the guy?
Half man, half amazing.
Carter, oh! Vince Carter! A whirling dervish going to the hoop.
Vince Carter was snubbed for the 2000 Olympics team.
Puts it on the floor, throws it up.
Who'd you pick for the Olympic team?
Since Vince Carter's emerged, they brought the slam dunk contest back.
And we're going to see what Vince Carter can really do.
All right, here is Vince Carter with his first shot.
Let's go home. Let's go home, ladies and gentlemen.
This building just exploded.
People were on their feet like guys that hit the game-winning shot in the NBA Finals.
Have we ever seen that before? And if he does this, 10 is not enough.
Oh, it did not come.
It's over! It's over, ladies and gentlemen!
The impact that that dunk competition had on the franchise is monumental.
The 2000 dunk contest, the greatest dunk contest performance of all time.
I was excited about this All-Star game, just because leading vote getter. You know, that's a chance of a lifetime.
This is what the people pay to see.
Air Canada slaps it down.
I asked you before the game if you were nervous. Big national television debut.
I was excited. Chance of a lifetime. Opportunity for the Raptors to put ourselves on the map.
Toronto holds on to win. Vince Carter superb in victory. A career high 51 points.
But it isn't just his dunking, as stunning as that is. You look at his entire game. He's become a better ball handler, a better outside shooter. This guy's a coming star if he isn't a superstar already.
The most popular player in the NBA. It's a sold-out crowd today, a testament to the popularity of Vince Carter.
Vinsanity has taken the NBA by storm. The pressure situations, he just gets better and better.
Brady gets it to Vince Carter. 2 seconds. 1 second, beats the buzzer, that wins the game! It's Carter!
The stuff that legends are made of.
Yep.
Well, they wanted a lob again, the fans, for Vince Carter.
The lob. The fans got what they wanted. Fans still buzzing about Vince Carter.
How does he do this? They can win it with a three.
94-92. Carter wide open. They're going to Carter.
You wait. He's going to look. Wants the penetration. He's got it. He's going to back the score.
Vince Carter with 1.6 gets Toronto a 2-point lead.
Vince led the Raptors to their first playoff berth, despite losing in the first round.
Carter will still get the chance to become a champion as he was named to the U.S. Olympic team.
Crowd wants another Carter alley. And they get it.
NBA players get excited, and it's tough to get them excited. When they see something like that, the bench goes crazy.
Bonato gets a little sloppy pass. Carter. It's...
Oh! He jumped over his head. My goodness gracious. Vince Carter, slam dunk champ.
That's the craziest dunk I've seen ever.
French media called it dunk of death.
The United States down by one. Carter makes his move. Underneath, hooks it in. Oh, what a tough shot from Carter.
One of the most dramatic, thrilling Olympic basketball games I've ever seen.
Carter, the leading scorer for the Olympic team.
But the United States, once again, wins the gold medal.
Well, Vince Carter taking his game to a higher level.
Someone stop the Vinsanity.
He is half man, half amazing.
He's really a complete basketball player.
His improvement of the outside shot has made him almost unguardable.
He has become a great three-point shooter. There's not a weakness in his game right now.
He has sent everybody in the NBA into absolute amazement.
Vince Carter is making Toronto a basketball city.
The Raptors are now a hot ticket.
Wherever the Toronto Raptors have traveled, Vince Carter has been selling the building out.
Raptors are just getting to the basketball sooner. Vince Carter! Oh my! That was nasty. D-Box with the rebound. Vince steals it away. Spins. Oh my! A 360 by Carter. Here's Carter on the try. Reversible!
I don't believe it! It's Lamar Carter has gotten the mojo working tonight. Listen to this crowd in the ACC.
Inside comes Carter. Behind the back. What a play! What a feat to Morris Peterson.
That might be the greatest pass I've ever seen Vince Carter throw.
8 seconds.
Jump shot by Vince Carter for three. It's gone.
Big time shot. Vince Carter stepping up huge with a three-pointer.
Carter, two on one. Carter fouled and got it anyway. Oh my goodness. Ollie fouled him. It looked like there was no chance that one could go in. And
great for the Raptors. Counted four on one up top. Oh, by Carter. Well, that's what they came to see. They did. They can go home happy right now.
Miles with the Carter. Vinsanity reigns supreme.
The top-voted NBA All-Star for the second consecutive year for the Toronto Raptors, Vince Carter!
Vince Carter makes it look so easy.
I'm trying to move to that next level, and that's being successful in the playoffs, making it to the final. And that's what I want.
All eyes and the pressure is on Vince Carter.
Raptors seeking to win their first ever playoff series.
And Carter gets his own rebound and scores.
This is a big win for the franchise to start.
And in only their second year making the playoffs, move along.
These are defining moments of the three-year career of Vince Carter. It's all Vince Carter, and Carter with the shot. Carter with the tip. Vince Carter comes up big.
Carter, Rebirth. Oh, beautiful move from Vince Carter. These are how stars are made, under pressure in the playoffs. Carter again for three. Man. Holy cow. He can't miss.
Carter does it again. Vince Carter hits it 7-7 from three-point territory. And Carter with the rebound. Take it out. Another one. That's amazing. Amazing. Vince Carter has hit his 8th three-pointer in a row.
What a shot.
This is phenomenal.
This crowd is on its feet, and they are hysterical with what they're seeing. Here's going to be Carter. 15.
I got to experience the ultimate high and the ultimate low all in one day. The high of graduating and fulfilling a goal, and the low of missing the game-winning shot, Game 7, to go on to the conference final.
Carter at the buzzer. No go.
When I got home, I went to the gym, took that same shot 7 times in a row and made it for peace of mind.
It is packed in here today for the first meeting between Air Carter and Air Jordan.
You know, it's one of those matchups people have waited to see.
They get it to Carter. You lose it momentarily.
Carter hits a three. 1.4 seconds left. Unbelievable. Carter to the hole. No, gets it back. Yes! With 3 seconds left.
Back-to-back 42-point games.
Carter turns the corner, baseline left, what a reverse! Here, and at a big time in the Valley of the Sun.
Vince Carter defies gravity.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, my. That was unbelievable.
And gravity gets it right back. Still can't finish, but guess who does? Carter with 29.
Timmy knocked it away. Carter, look at it, swirl!
Oh my God!
Oh my goodness!
Now that was special.
Vince driving Albert Stackhouse to the cup with a right hand. It's done. Are you kidding me? Air Canada soaring here in Motown.
Over Ben Wallace. That is about a spectacular dunk.
You know, Vince actually came to me right before we went out and said he would love it for me to take his spot.
That it will be Michael starting in place of Vince Carter.
This is a chance for me to tell all my fans thank you very much for voting for me, but he deserves it.
Right side Carter at the foul line. All the time with a right-handed monster jam. He just posterized Tim Duncan with a little salsa on it.
Alston for Carter. Oh my! Well, people pay good money to see that.
Tournament of the Americas, the route to qualify for the Olympics in Athens.
Vince Carter has been spectacular, to say the least. What a great tournament for Vince Carter.
Looking for Vince and finding it. Vince will drive. Vince runs into Theo! He throws it up and in! An incredible shot by Vince Carter! I don't believe what I just saw!
Whoa!
My goodness! Rejected!
Vince Carter, like he was about 14 feet in the air.
Oh, my goodness.
His head at the height of the backboard.
And the bouncer goes out in front. Carter comes up shooting. Got it! 1.2 seconds to go. Vince Carter, you are amazing with 43.
Raptors down by one. Albert Williams to Vince Carter. 13 on the shot clock. Carter on the left wing. Baseline left. Fadeaway jumper. Gone!
Vince Carter with onions again. In the fourth quarter, Alvin Williams went to the right, Carter in for a three. Vince Carter's tied the ball game. 82, knocking down a tray.
That's what all-stars do. And this guy is the leading vote-getter this year again.
Iverson setting it up for Carter.
Vince Carter.
Every day I try to accomplish my goal to put Toronto on the map, bring the love of NBA basketball to Canada, and help Canada get the recognition I felt they should have.
Vince puts it on the floor, crossover, Vincent.
It's a new chapter in my life. I'm rejuvenated, and this is an opportunity for me to just start over. I feel like a rookie again.
But I think right now, Vince Carter is looking for a rebirth, a new beginning.
Oh, the spin by Carter to the goal.
That was pretty.
Inside. Finds Kristaps. It's Carter on the razzle-dazzle.
Well, if you don't succeed the first time, try again.
More so for the Lakers. Carter twisting in midair.
That's it. That should not be allowed. That might be the highlight of the year.
Let Carter do his thing. Crossover. Carter. Spin.
Oh! Incredible! Vince Carter with a chance for three.
Carter.
Drop.
Send it in.
Well, you know it's a legitimate highlight when they play an opponent's dunk on the big screen. And that's what they just did. Here's the target center.
Back comes Carter. Here's Carter putting it up.
Look how high he jumps. This is ridiculous.
Carter, turnaround.
24 in the first quarter.
32 for Vince.
36 points.
39 points.
43.
Carter with a season-high 45 points.
I haven't seen him play any better than what he's played since he's become a Net.
I've never seen anybody so skilled offensively.
Who can guard Carter at this point?
You know, he is right now everything we said he was going to be.
Playing as well as I've seen him ever. He's scoring, assisting, playing defense.
I mean, the guy really has been possibly the best player in this league since he got to New Jersey.
Vince Carter's first trip back to Toronto.
Vince Carter.
Playing this game at his own level.
Carter wants it. He can feel it. Pops and scores. And he is in the zone.
Wow.
And we are seeing vintage Vince Carter.
39 points.
The Nets have a chance to clinch a playoff berth if they beat the Celtics.
37 for Carter.
The Nets are going to the playoffs.
Kid looking. Can't find anybody. They have no timeouts remaining. Now Carter fires.
Got it. Carter drops.
Oh! Big finish. Vince Carter with a brilliant dunk. Vince Carter just took the imaginary ladder.
High screen, Jackson. Payton sticks with him. 12 to shoot. Carter dribbling wizardry.
And the finish with a flourish.
How about dribbling between the entire team?
Vince Carter's ability to change ideas in midair.
Oh! Kid to Carter! That's an all-timer. I don't even know what I was talking about, and I don't care.
And the official could not believe it. Here we go! Vince Carter puts it down.
Unlimited range for Vince Carter.
At the buzzer.
I don't believe my eyes. The guy just dribbled to half court and stepped into a shot as if it was a stop and pop at the foul line. This is not a heave. This is a pure jump shot from half court.
Trailing Carter. Oh, and he throws it down and gets fouled.
Wow.
Carter able to save. Collins return feed. Carter.
Oh, no. It goes down.
A little half man. Half amazing.
I have no hard feelings for them booing me and saying whatever. It's also fun to come in this environment and play well. I just want to do my job.
This is one heck of a fourth quarter from an intensity standpoint, fighting right down to the stretch to the very last shot of the game.
Calderon at the line. No good. The door is open for the Nets.
Enough time, though.
Kidd, 3 seconds. Carter looking for the win. He buries it. Vince Carter. Back in Toronto with a bang.
Vince Carter returns to Toronto and hits the game winner as he pours in 42 points, 24 in the fourth quarter.
So one of the great games ever turned in by a New Jersey Net, the 51-point performance by Vince Carter.
Vince Carter and the New Jersey Nets tip off their playoff series against the Pacers.
Through five games, averaging 30 points, 9 rebounds, over 5 assists per game.
He's probably playing the best basketball of his life right now.
Defended by Granger, puts it on the floor, and Carter stops! Nobody was stopping that drive!
This is a big-time player making a big-time play, putting the team on his back.
Vince Carter soaring through the air for the Nets.
Carter.
Oh, he puts it down! Akbar can't find anybody and got it in. Here's Carter for the tie. Yes! Vince Carter at the buzzer from downtown.
Down to three.
There's Kidd for three and it's put in by Carter. Vince Carter able to field the air ball.
And the Nets have to hurry. 5.9 remaining. Carter. Played by Harbring. Here's Carter for downtown for the win. Yes! It's all over. Vince Carter at the buzzer from downtown. And the Nets have defeated the Jazz 116-115.
Lob inside. Carter.
Oh! Major elevation. Skywalker. Vince Carter.
get back also. He's got to watch from behind.
Look out! Carter! Oh!
It is one thing to take the ball to the basket on. How he finishes that shot is beyond me.
He is unstoppable from the perimeter.
That is a new personal best for Carter. 9 3-pointers.
And for Vince Carter, look at that stat line. 46 points, 16 rebounds, and 10 assists. It was certainly one of the great games as a Net.
Vince Carter coming into Toronto for the first time in the playoffs.
He's got a whole country against them.
They're salivating at a chance to get back at Vince Carter.
They want Vince? Well, guess what? They got Vince.
This might be a little bit personal. It's beyond business.
People say what they want about Vince. When he gets it going, you can't name five guys in this league better than him.
See, right now,
how do you guard it?
That's twice he's tried to make that pass and had it picked up. Oh, he hammered it and won. 37 and counting for Carter.
By four to back top and chased down by Collins. Here's the alley. Oh! Carter on the reverse.
And the New Jersey Nets eliminate the Toronto Raptors.
Carter to the rim. Vince Carter off the extension with just under three to go in this fourth quarter. Oh, Carter with the stuff. He serves up a facial on Kevin.
Well, there's a little extra emotion, as we know, when Vince Carter comes to Air Canada Center. And he's heard the constant boos from the crowd. Nets down by three. Simmons on a bounce. Carter is open. A three on the way. Got it! With 0.5 left, Vince Carter has tied this game up.
That is just amazing. Oh, my goodness.
These fans are shocked. Nets looking for the win.
Look at Carter. He's open.
The lob and slam. Simmons to Carter. And the Nets with an overtime victory in Toronto. Oh, what a game!
It's always great. This is my second time, you know, coming here and spoiling the moment.
Hayes deflected. Carter goes back to get it. 3 seconds left. Carter with 2 seconds. Carter for the win. Got it! Vince Carter has done it! Nets win in overtime. A three at the buzzer. Center.
Extraordinary range. I mean, he's effortless with the range that he has.
The only Net to ever score 2,000 points in a season. Top three single season point per game averages. Franchise record for career point per game averages. Second in total points as a playoff record for most points. And missed just 11 games in his 4.5 seasons. I mean, truly remarkable numbers from Vince Carter as a member of the Nets.
Will he be traded at age 32?
Maybe give Vince a chance to win with a team that just needs one more piece.
Vince Carter has finally come home as a member of the Orlando Magic.
Jackson's own. Howard sets the screen. Vince between his legs, a fallaway three.
Oh!
Falling away with a hand in his face. Final seconds, first half. Carter drives. Carter to the rim. Puts it up and in. Oh, strong move from Carter. No settling there.
Here's Lewis. Six to shoot. Vince Carter for three. It's good. Orlando by three. Miami timeout.
He's accepted the challenge and he's made some big plays here.
On the switch as Mowitz. Carter gets inside and throws it down. A 1-point game.
It's Carter on a crossover. Yes! Oh, what a shot by Vince Carter. Carter for three. Yes! It's the Vince Carter show here in the Magic Kingdom. Yes! From downtown. Carter on a fade. Yes! He has been unconscious. 48 points, 34 coming in the second half.
Vince Carter has played at an all-star level. Vince Carter and how important he has become to the success of the basketball club.
And for the first time ever, Vince Carter will move on to the conference finals.
You know, they've given me the opportunity to play at home. It's a dream. You know, they felt it was time to go a different direction.
Vince Carter traded to the Phoenix Suns.
Bouncing in now to Harden. Spin move. Beautiful, beautiful play by Vince Carter. Every once in a while, he can take your breath away.
And he shows you the athletic ability is still there.
Jared Bayless on the floor. And look at Vince Carter. Vincent detonates.
Kaboom! Well, he's oiled up the knees tonight.
Carter can still get it done. He's got a lot of talent.
And Vince Carter now has reached 20,000 points in his NBA career.
You know, I trust in my game. I believe in my game. I feel like you can get better with age. You know, you learn the ins and outs. Maybe you lose a step. Maybe you don't jump as high, but you can be more effective. And that's what I really pride myself on, fine-tuning my game each and every year.
Vince Carter, an eight-time All-Star, signed as a free agent by Dallas.
What a perfect fit. It's the right player, right time in his career, right team.
Nowitzki on the fake. Here's Carter. Yes! Vince Carter with 1:14 remaining has given Dallas a one-point lead.
3 minutes to go in the half. And here is Carter!
You think he's lost his hops, he hasn't, baby.
And so it is the Mavericks with a chance to go in front. Dirk curling, driving, Carter again. He splashes it home, and hello lead. Vince Carter has Dallas in front.
Carter played by Fisher. Here's Carter getting inside. That's a flashback for Vince Carter.
Accepting my new role, I was looking at the bigger picture. I still wanted to play the game. How can I stay in this league?
Drive and hammers it home. Here's
I did my homework. I watched the Vinnie Johnsons of the world, the Mono Ginobili's of the world, the Jason Terry's of the world. These guys who are great six men who should have been and could have been starters anywhere. They incorporated their game into their style as six men, and I think I incorporated who I am as a player into that role. It's worked out for me.
And a drive by Carter. Oh, a reverse! He just plowed Hickson out of the way!
That's amazing!
Air Canada!
Complete control right now.
Carter the steal, the inbounds, and what a pass! What a pass to Marion!
Savor the flavor of that one, man.
A little bit of hot dogging, baby.
Vince Carter feeling it tonight. Oh, nice move by Carter! Oh,
what?
Yes, he did! Half man, half amazing!
Rub it up, Vince!
Here's Walker against Carter, and he threw it out of there!
It costs a quarter, baby. It costs you a quarter to shoot left. But Vince Carter's back there.
No timeout for Dallas. Down by one. Vince Carter. 10 seconds. Carter. A three over Jason Smith. Yes, sir! They didn't need the timeout. They just found the hottest guy on the planet when it comes to shooting threes.
I think that's a clear example of the kind of confidence that he's playing with.
Carter's just a great example of a superstar player who evolved.
Vince Carter has really blossomed in his six-man role with Dallas.
And Vince Carter's showing you that age doesn't matter. It's just the number when it comes to him producing.
They have 19 tonight. Vince Carter against DeMar DeRozan. Carter makes a strong move and throws it down, old school. Like the old days here in Toronto. Vincent Lamar Carter.
Yeah, boo that.
Unbelievable season he's having in the perfect role off the bench. And it is a tribute to his work ethic that Vince Carter is still playing in the NBA at such a high level.
Kept alive by Carter. Great hustle. One of the best offensive rebounds you will ever see. Tremendous determination. Leads the NBA's and threes off the bench.
Vince Carter has been sensational with 28 points off the bench tonight.
Is Vince Carter the sixth man of the year?
Yeah, I mean, he's balling.
Seriously.
He's balling.
He comes off the bench and just lights it up.
He's
man.
Balling.
Ginobili. Over down there. It stays home with 1.7 to play.
2001, May 20th. You know, game seven popped in my mind. To be honest with you, I thought about that as we're coming out of timeout. I was like, if to get the ball, let's make this one.
That was
years of waiting for that opportunity that I'd prepared for.
Tom Washington has the ball in his hands, and he hands it to Calderon. Here we go as he snaps it. He looks, he can't get it to Ellis. Got it to Carter in the corner.
Career of Vince Carter, 37 years old, in the league since 1998, his third season with Dallas, and he wins game three with a three, 109-108.
Grit and grind all the time, baby, let's go.
What a career Vince Carter has had, hoping to stretch it out a few more years, signed a three-year contract with Memphis.
The Memphis Grizzlies, they went inside Vince Carter. I think it was a great move for them. They finally got a guy who can come off the bench and fire like Vince Carter can.
BC for three and a tie. Vince Carter steps up in the crunch and delivers a tying triple with 4.5 remaining. Carter crosses over. Has a step and hammer it down. Oh, Vince Carter. Timeout, Denver.
Vincent, I'm going to show you got a little bit of half man, half amazing.
Lee sets up Carter, a deep three.
Tonight, as part of the Toronto Raptors' 20th anniversary celebrations, the Raps will honor Vince Carter.
Quite an amazing moment here. Vince Carter has received a standing ovation that has brought tears to his eyes.
Just amazing feeling, amazing just to be in the moment and to see it and to kind of relive it as it was happening.
Vince Carter cheered in Toronto after leaving this franchise for the first time since he left. And maybe there is some closure.
He is going to blow right past everybody, but missed the shot. The rebound loose, picked up by Carter. He lets it go. Oh! Vince Carter!
Vince Carter has electrified this crowd.
How many times do you see him do that?
Oh man, it was on target, tracking, banks it in.
Carter, oh, what a dunk by Carter, and they're on their feet here in Memphis.
Boy, that was a flashback for Vince Carter, obviously one of the all-time greats of dunking the basketball.
Look at this, the guys that great players have never played in the All-Star game.
1 second, Carter from way down. Wow! Vinsanity still alive here in Memphis.
That's crazy.
That's about 80 feet away, folks. Nothing but net. And a 5-point game as we go to the fourth. Oh, my.
Vince Carter, 5 of 5 from three-point land off the bench tonight for Memphis.
And it's just fun to see him out there competing at the level that he wants to compete at and continue to remind people that this is not the farewell tour for Vince Carter at all. He has more left in his body.
For what we've been through, Vince, you know, we're going to finish the game. They could have quit. Could have not made the playoffs. And every day they came out and they fought like crazy. That's what Grizzlies basketball is about.
Vince Carter, the Twyman Stokes Award.
NBA Teammate of the Year.
It says a lot about Vince Carter's basketball skills that he's still going strong at 40 years old.
19 years in the league.
And you would never know it.
You know what, George, the way he's playing, I'm serious about this. He's in his 19th year. He could probably go year 21 or 22.
Love for the game. Enjoy competing. I love the camaraderie, being out here with the guys. I mean, I'm just going to play until they tell me I can't anymore. Why not?
Fearless Bertans misses. There's Aldridge, offensive board. And, oh, it's blocked by Carter. Aldridge to Anderson. Blocked again by Carter. Oh,
goodness. What a heck of an effort by the ageless one, Vince Carter.
7/10 of a second, no timeouts for the Grizzlies. Lob for Gasol. Yes! Yes!
What a terrific pass by Vince Carter to get Marc Gasol, but the play was phenomenal.
4.4 on the clock. Grizzlies match their largest lead of the game with a steal. Carter!
And then Vince Carter has been making miraculous shots his entire career. Comes up with a huge one.
He can score, score, score.
Vince, pretty spin move. Oh, he's got it. You've got to be kidding me. Vince Carter will get the start tonight.
This guy just continues to keep himself ready to play basketball.
Vince is 8-for-8. Perfect. 24 points.
For 24 points without missing a shot.
First 40-year-old to hit 6 three-pointers in NBA history.
Vince Carter, the oldest player to score 20 points in a game since Michael Jordan.
VC for three. Bingo. There's number 2,000 in his NBA career from beyond the arc.
I got to give a shout out to Vince Carter. To be 40 years old, guards Kawhi Leonard. I tell you what, man, I just got so much respect for this man.
If he keeps playing, it's even more of a testament of his greatness, what he's doing.
I want to play. You know, the chasing of the championship thing.
You don't want to be at the end of someone's bench.
I don't.
The Kings and Vince Carter, they've agreed to a one-year deal.
Vince Carter in his 20th NBA season.
Carter. What a reverse by Vince Carter.
Boy, that was a blast from the past. Vinsanity up and under.
It's just about opportunity. I wanted to still play. I wanted to teach guys, but still show them how to play the game the right way.
Look at Carter again. Vince Carter.
Vinsanity return.
Carter has to fire long. Oh, my goodness. Wow, this is crazy.
Vince Carter.
Wow, he's feeling it tonight. Carter. Oh! Sprinkler system's on. Vince Carter is on fire. Vince Carter. It's unreal. He's gone video game on him tonight.
What a performance tonight. A game high 24. And they are going to beat the Eastern Conference champions tonight.
Do you drink out of a styrofoam cup or just straight from the fountain of youth?
Straight from the fountain. Straight from the fountain.
It's not just that he's a superstar. It's that he can also sit there and mentor and then go out and still play the game.
He is defying all the physics with what he's still able to do at his age, at this level.
And providing great leadership in the locker room. That's his true value to a young team.
He's a guy who said he could have perhaps chased the championship ring somewhere, but feels like he can really impact a younger group of players on this Atlanta ball club.
With Dorian Prince out of the lineup. Carter with a right hander.
Vince.
Turned back the hands of time.
A nice spin to the baseline. Goes up and throws down the right hand dunk at the rim.
Vinsanity, half man, half amazing.
At least that's what it was.
Oh, Vince Carter trying to turn back the clock. Ooh. I thought he was going to sling it. And then he hangs in the air and just says, I'll take the and one.
That was awesome.
Man, that was just a beautiful move. You won't see a better move than that, my friend.
He just loves to play the darn game.
One thing people don't know about Vince is how hard he works. He lifts weights, he practices, he does everything and more still to this day.
Having young players to be able to watch how he works, the professionalism that he comes to work every single day. Here's a guy that's a future Hall of Famer, 42 years old.
So Vince has 9.5. The next basket puts him over.
Come on, Vince.
Trae Young gives it. Vince fires. Herter gets it back to him, and Vince dunks it for 25,000. Welcome to the pantheon of the greatest scorers in NBA history. Vince Carter, 25,000 points, and he does it with a dunk at the buzzer.
That's great.
Yet another milestone passes Jerry West.
And currently 20th on the NBA's all-time scoring list.
He became the oldest player ever to lead his team in scoring.
42 years old, and he is still playing at a very high level.
Vince Carter, reigning threes at South
Vince Carter is shooting the three ball as any in the league, in my opinion.
Carter with seven triples.
Sixth all-time in threes made. One of five players to play 21 seasons. No one has ever played 22.
Vince Carter has announced that this will be his final NBA season.
In his NBA record 22nd season, it will be his last season.
He will become the first NBA player to play in four different decades, which is just mind-blowing.
Now, I asked Vince, what is he most proud of in his long NBA career? And he said, playing at 43 years old.
Back to Vince. One more dunk.
You would have always thought Vince Carter, you would think dunk, but now you think his longevity, the more complete game, the mentor.
Absolutely incredible and absolutely Hall of Fame career.
What a career that this guy has put together.
It was just spectacular. Everything Vince did had a flair. He did it in such a dramatic fashion at times.
Time step three for Vince. Yes!
Carter will try again. Oh! Vince Carter putting on a show.
That man right there, give it up for VC, man. Because that started back on the old Nets culture in New Jersey. You know, I was watching him as a kid. It's awesome to play against him. It's truly a grateful opportunity.
Hunter, Vince, the fake, the fire. The three ball, Vince Carter.
Half man, half amazing. I think that name fits more now than ever.
And, you know, so many of the young people that grew up in Toronto grew up learning to love the game of basketball because of Vince Carter. He's who inspired a generation of players in the entire country of Canada.
That last game in Toronto, that game to hear the cheers, now it was kind of heartwarming.
He made the game better, impacted it worldwide.
One of just five players in NBA history to have played in 1,500 games.
I think the greatest legacy any performer can have, which was sustained excellence.
The NBA to suspend the season following tonight's game. A chance from the crowd of Rewan Vince.
Yep, not knowing if it might be the last time.
I wanted to go out playing the game. It was meant to be this way.
That's what they're going to do. Unbelievable.
What an appropriate way to finish for the great Vince Carter.
It's been a great career. Great run. I've enjoyed each and every moment of it. Game's been good.